Aces conclude their non-conference schedule tonight, and it's been a bumpy car ride so far for Evansville. They've had their ups and they've had their downs, but their ups, like defeating former number one Kentucky, and the downs along the way, well, there have been a couple. But buckle in tonight, it was another tough game. Walter McCarty and the Aces taking on Murray State. Art had a great game, second half action. UE led by 17 at one point. KJ Riley drives to the hole and scores. UE leads 54-42. Later on, it's tied at 58. Riley, again, tough look at the basket as he makes the contested layup. Aces up by two now, 60-58. Down to the wire now, John Hall slashes to the rim to finish inside the paint. Aces tied up 64-64. 7 seconds remain in the game. That's Gibbons to DeAndre Williams. He pump fakes. He shoots and he buries the three-pointer. UE is holding on to a three-point lead at 69-66. Murray State with seconds to spare. That's Tevin Brown. Hits a tough three-pointer to send this game into overtime at 69 apiece. OT now. John Hall from the corner. And that would be a clutch shot in extra minutes as Aces, they hold on to win 78-76 over Murray State. And what a victory for UE.